What up, everybody? Welcome to Woodward Copper, kicking off the summer slush season with a sick game between Mr. Sandy Boville, Mr. McRae Williams, Dirty's ref. Rules are same as they always are. Let's have a good game, boys.
Let's have a good game, gentlemen. Got the mitt.
I do have the mitt.
Yeah, finally worked.
McRae wins.
All right, McRae.
Double nose grab, straight air, right cork 3, safety, left cork 5, lock.
Two, flat 3, 2, 9 tail, left hand.
Executed perfectly.
Switch tails over 2. Continuing 2, two on, continuing 2. Slushy and stomped. We're gonna launch up the sides, 360 up to the top, 180 out to the flat. Full stomped. Do a hand plant 180 with a safety grab. Very not stoked for my first hand plant ever. There was no grab on your hand plant even though I loved it.
Womp, womp,
womp. Womp, womp, womp. Front saw up, pretzel forward.
Landing was a little whirly, but you're up.
Hand drag, cork 5, double hand drag to the left. On the first one, switch right 5, safety to left bio 7, truck.
Bio 7, that's a pretty hard trick. Got him with a letter.
Switch, lift 2, continuing 4.
Blind switch up, continuing 2, coming off the side to flat.
Revenge is everywhere.
180, switch right 7, Japan, switch left 7. Switch lip, continuing 4, 2, back swap, continuing 2. Calling the last jump, nose butter, sev, safety.
Slush game at Woodward, close battle there.
Lots of redemptions, eh?
Yeah.
Eh?
Fun game, eh?
That was a good game, boys.
Winner is McRae.
Woo!